Tanning dry spots, I usually like to use the bronzing mousse because most dry spots occur on the arms and legs, and that's where the mousse is best. So when I apply it, I just make sure I'm applying to the areas around a dry spot, like an elbow or knees. And then at the end, I'm just going over that area one time and not several times, because that's what tends to make that area look too dark, and we don't want it to look that way.